So the third and final exercise I wanted to do with you today, I wanted to include a squat sequence to our push-pull sequence. So the first thing we're going to start with is just a basic squat position. Shins perpendicular to the floor, back relatively upright, and I'm going to do three pause squats, which requires a breath in between. And I gotta shorten my rope. And one more. The next exercise I wanted to show you is something called I call a side lunge, and I use it for hip mobility with most of my clients. And it goes something like this. So I'm going to turn back around. So what you want to focus on is as the left hip rotates down, the right hip rotates back. And this is about hip rotation. So you're going to bring your right hip back. And number two, thinking mostly of hip and not of knee. And that's the key in this exercise. And then I'm going to go on the other leg. And I'm going to think of my right hip twisting down, and my left hip sitting back, and my left hip coming forward. Right hip twisting down, left hip coming forward, and one more. Good. Now, the last thing I wanted to demonstrate is kind of a one-legged squat or lunge. It's not going to be like a pistol squat because I'm not going to bring my leg underneath of me. I'm actually going to step my knee down behind me, but I'm not going to do a full lunge. So it's going to look something like this. And this is great for one-legged stability. So the first cue for me is that I want to center my base foot generally in between the handles on the cross core so that when I bring my hip through and I stabilize in the bottom of my foot, I have a great tripod of stability to start with. Then I'm going to lift up my right knee. I'm going to find that foot position and I'm going to sit down with my hip. And then I'm going to push and bring my hip forward, and two, and bring my hip forward, and three, and bring my hip forward. And again, what we do on the left, we have to do on the right. So I'm going to find the stabilization of my foot. I'm going to bring my hip forward. I'm going to let everybody know this is my weak side. And I'm going to try and get all set up and bring up my left foot and sit back on my right hip and push up and two.